Hi everyone, welcome to essay share classes. Today in this video, how to construct an isosceles trapezium in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a line segment of length 8 cm, drawing another line segment of length 6.5 cm, and last drawing here a line segment of length 4 cm by this way. Okay, so here this one 8 cm, this one 6 cm, and this one 4 cm. Okay, next, roughly discussing here some important notes. So here now I am going to draw a isosceles trapezium roughly by this way first, and discussing about an isosceles trapezium. So this is an isosceles trapezium ABCD. Next, drawing both the diagonals AC and BD. Okay, so now we can say that this is an isosceles trapezium if two side, so here AD and BC, if AD and BC are equal, and AB parallel to CD, and also the two diagonal AC that is equal with BD. So these are three conditions. So now I am going to construct this isosceles trapezium. So first, drawing here a line segment of length 8 cm. So AB, this is 8 cm. Now we have to increase this line up to 7.5 cm. So this is 7.5 cm. Okay, now taking the length and putting the compass on the point A and drawing here a curve by this way, and putting the compass on the point B and drawing a curve by this way. Next, taking the length 4 cm with the help of compass, perfect. Now putting the compass on the point A and cut here, and putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So now joining this line, so this is obviously parallel with AB. Now joining BC, then joining AD to get our required isosceles trapezium. So here this side and this side are equal. So this is 4 cm, this one 4 cm, and now measuring the side CD. So this is perfectly 5 cm. Okay, so therefore here ABCD, so this is, so ABCD is an isosceles trapezium where the equal two side are AD and BC. So BC equal AD equal 4 cm, and AB equal 8 cm, and AB parallel with CD. So that's all. Thanks for watching.